What'd Calvin Coolidge say?
I don't know.
Calvin Coolidge's nickname was Silent Cal, which wasn't exactly right. Coolidge, a former Republican governor of Massachusetts, wasn't a motormouth, but he held more press conferences than any president before him. He made a personal connection to Americans with regular radio addresses. And he had one of the more famous presidential quotes, "The chief business of the American people is business."